Road Warriors were a threatening team, but they would battle a team that backed down from no one. Let's go to six-man tag team action.
Bottom rope strand, and precious Paul Ellering's only contribution to the match so far has been to come over and try to jerk it down onto that apron. Oh, a tremendous shot to the chest area. Three times from the second rope strand. The Hawk working over Larry the Axe. And now Curt Hennig is also coming into the match as we enter the 10-minute mark. Larry the Axe Hennig being worked to a fare-thee-well in the corner of the Road Warriors and Paul Ellering. The Crusher and son Curt have been ushered back to their corner by referee Eddie Sharkey. All the time, Larry the Axe is paying a big, big price. And now takes a tremendous body slam. Oh, what a body slam put on him by the Animal. And it looked like it might be enough, but Larry says no. Absolutely no way. And he drills the Animal with a tremendous right hand to the midsection. Here is Curt Hennig now with a right hand of his own to the midsection of the Hawk. The Legion of Doom, the Road Warriors, taking a lot of punishment in this one right here and now. Back body suplex put on young Curt Hennig by the Hawk. And Curt is certainly stunned. The Hawk. Oh, look at that body slam. It takes a man in tremendous, tremendous shape to withstand punishment like that and be able to continue, and somehow young Curt Hennig is. And he rifles away with a couple of what really are token shots to the midsection of the Animal right now. But he is on his feet, and now he's firing away with a bit more authority. And now he whips the Animal across the ring, comes after him, and the Animal gets out of the way. What a tremendously strong young man is Curt Hennig, but oh, what tremendous punishment he's taking now. Three backbreakers by the Animal. And how much more of this can this young man stand? The Crusher and Larry the Axe Hennig being ushered back to the corner again by referee Eddie Sharkey. Flying body slam now on Curt, but only a count of two. How does he do it? Now, precious Paul Ellering makes his first entrance to give the Road Warriors, the Hawk and the Animal, a little bit of a blow as Curt Hennig is in deep, deep, deep trouble. And look at this. Curt Hennig reversing things on Paul Ellering. Here's a cover, a roll, but he could only get a count of two. And why? Well, only because it was either the Hawk or the Animal. It was the Hawk who came in to his aid and to his rescue. Tremendous knee lift here by the Hawk on Curt Hennig, who is taking a tremendous amount of punishment. I don't mean to be redundant, but he is. Just second by second, he takes more and more and more, and how he's able to withstand, I'll never know. Watch this. One of the favorite moves of the Animal, where that shoulder of Curt Hennig's came down on the thigh of the Animal, and back in comes precious Paul Ellering. Ellering trying to finish off Curt Hennig. There is a collision in the center of the ring with Curt Hennig and precious Paul Ellering. Both men are stunned. They're counting on them both. Ellering somehow grabs a hold of the ankle, but Curt Hennig has tagged off with his father, Larry the Axe, and there is the Axe. Ellering may be knocked senseless. He is flat on his back in the center of the ring, not moving a muscle. The Crusher comes into the ring. The whip across the ring. The big back body drop by the Crusher. Signaling the bullet. The thousand megaton bullet. There it is. The Crusher now quickly covers Paul Ellering, but both of the Road Warriors come in to the aid of their manager, and there is no count. But suddenly it's a free-for-all with all six men involved. The Crusher on Paul Ellering. Both The Road Warriors now working on Curt Hennig. Larry Hennig outside the ring, and a double elbow smash by the Road Warriors on Curt Hennig. And now suddenly both of the Road Warriors are catapulted up and over the top rope and out of the ring. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? And now we have a cover in the center of the ring. It's all over as the pressure has pinned Precious Paul Ellering. And the double axe attack. Curt and Larry Hennig and the Crusher have taken this six-man tag from the Hawk, the Animal, and Precious Paul Ellering.
Remember the